Hey guys, it's Mike here, One Go ShortPlay, and today we are playing Art of Fighting for the Sega Mega Drive. That was a bit Double Dragon 2, wasn't it? Kidnapped Sister, alright. Let's be Ryo. Ryo? Was it Ryo? Yeah, it's Ryo. Or Robert. Ryo or Robert. I like Ryo. I feel an attachment to him. We've been through a lot together. He is here. Who is here? I know your sister's gone missing. I'd rather you dealt with it via a more negotiative stance. Negotiative? Have I made up a word? This is horrible. Oh man, this is horrible. That was relentless and not nice. Graphics are quite nice. It's a one-on-one fighter, beat 'em up. I'd rather they dealt with it via the medium of a brawler myself, and I mean brawler before the term was nicked by the likes of Super Smash. Oh, this is harsh. It's harsh. You can't really get hit in edgeways. I mean, that was... You have no ability. Try again. If I must. Don't get me wrong, I like Street Fighter 2, and certain other one-on-one fighters, they're alright. I actually quite enjoy Body Blows on the Amiga. It's just this guy's... I hit him then, surely. He's very adept at getting into the little nooks and crannies of my collision detection that I can't, you know. It doesn't feel nice to play. Yeah, that I can't say. It doesn't feel nice to play. It's very, very keyframed animation. Very basic. There's no sort of dynamics to the animation. There's a little bit of dynamics to it. It's quite nicely drawn. It's just, it doesn't feel like its heart's in it. And as a result, my heart's not in it. I'm not enjoying playing this at all. I can do a Hadouken though. It's like a crap Street Fighter 2. Street Fighter poo. I don't know, is this known to be a good game? Is it acclaimed? I don't care if it is, I don't like it. Alright, I am getting a bit better at it. I still don't like it. It feels like everything I dislike about one-on-one fighters. Oh, I just thingied him. Taunted him. Yeah. It's sluggish. It handles like a brick. It's not slow. It's just... Again, I keep using this word, jagged. I don't know where I picked it up from. It feels jagged to play. The animations are not slick at all. Let's try Robert and then we're done. The animations are not slick at all. It feels cheap, although the graphics are gorgeous. Very well drawn sprites. It's just the game feels cheap. Like, he's just going at me and it doesn't seem very fair considering we're on the first fight of the game. I'm gonna give him some kicking now. Actually, Robert seems to be doing the damn sight better, although it might just be because I'm a little bit practiced. I still don't like it. It still doesn't feel very nice. It reminds me of when I tried to get into the Turtles Tournament fighter game. And I didn't like that at all either on the Mega Drive. Although I hear the SNES version is much better. Okay, we're going to try a bit of kicking. I found the Hadouken he moves anyway. It's basically the same as a Hadouken. Oh, how close was that? It was still not nice to play. You lost. Okay, come on. Let's see if I can get a win. Just one win. Like, what's that about? He's just in the corner fighting with nothing. Punching thin air. Oh, you swine. Let me get up. Let me get up. Right. Just gonna keep hacking at him. I was gonna say you can't button bash your way through this, but actually you can, you know? I've just bashed some buttons and took a considerable amount of energy off in there. Let's try that again. Oh, it's going to be close. I can just get me little mitts on him. Was that me? No. Yes, it was. Yes. But it wasn't for skill. that wasn't skill that won me that fight. It was just lucky button bashing. I don't like it. I know I occasionally have that outburst when I'm playing these games. It's one of them I love. I don't like this. I don't like Art of Fighting. Is it SNK? It's SNK, isn't it? Oh, I feel terrible now. SNK did quite a lot for 16-bit games. But then again, I was never into their fighters. Especially on the Mega Drive, apparently. It's clunky. It's jagged. That's my word. I'm going to use it. It's jagged. It doesn't feel slick and smooth and fun. I'm not enjoying it. You have no ability. Try again. No. I'm not going to try again. But I am going to... Hey! Put my name in. Simple things, I know. They've got numbers. One. Go. And I'm done. Art of Fighting, Sega Mega Drive. Decidedly average. Thanks for watching.